chewing tobacco. A shoe print, roughly size 11, with a worn-out sole. These are a workman's boots. Looks like a knee print. Someone knelt here. The amount of chewing tobacco suggests they were waiting a while.
Amazing, Mr. Holmes, to read the ground like an open book.
This lock is quite unusual. It appears that the key should be bent to the right. Is this a Taniwha, a Maori water spoon, or something else?